What brand of cigarettes are you smoking?
I switched to Marlboro Blends. I bought Marlboro Milds today because they were on sale. They were buy one, get one free.
What do you like about the blends?
They're real smooth. They don't have a bad aftertaste either.
Are they the first non-menthol cigarette that you smoke?
Mm-hmm.
Is it nice to switch back once in a while?
Sometimes. Depends on what the sales are.
after you got caught at your cabin, how were you able to smoke the ears coming out?
I snuck them.
When you got caught, did you bring the cigarettes or did somebody else bring them?
Me and my sister brought them.
Did you guys both get caught at the same time?
Yep, my cousin told on us.
Did your cousin end up smoking?
No.
Thank you.
How old were you when you felt comfortable smoking around pretty much anybody?
When I was 14.
Did you smoke at friends' houses?
I felt uncomfortable at first, but then one of my friends lit up a cigarette, so I did too. After that, I felt fine.
If you went to friends' houses, would you ask if you could smoke, or would you just light up a cigarette?
It depended on which friend's house I was at. I didn't want their parents to get mad.
Were there any parents that were surprised that you smoked?
Yeah, there was quite a few that were.
Did any of them give you lectures?
No, not really.
Smoke a day?
About a pack and a half, but they're getting really expensive, so I'm trying to cut down.
Do you enjoy smoking a lot?
Yeah, it really calms me down, and it's just, sometimes I like the taste.
Where do you guys vacation at?
We have a cabin up north.
Was it tough to hold out with the smoking?
No, I got caught one time smoking. I was 11 years old. My mom caught me smoking. We were up north about 3 more days, and I had to stay in the cabin the rest of the time over there because I got caught smoking. It sucked. It's horrible.
Did you think about cigarettes a lot?
Yeah. So I was real moody because I really needed a cigarette. So I was just a real bee the rest of the time.
Did they let you smoke after that?
My parents didn't let me start smoking until I was about 15. So no, it sucked.
How much do you smoke a day?
About a pack and a half.
Are you able to take smoke breaks where you work now?
No, but when he leaves, we sneak him.
Do any of the other girls that you work with smoke?
Yep. We all sneak to smoke when he's not there.
Does he ever catch you?
Nope. We're too slick.
Is he a smoker?
Yeah, he smokes when he drinks, so he says. He can be a real prick, though.
What age did you start smoking?
I started smoking when I was 12 with my sister. We were with one of our friends. We went to the park, and one of her friends pulled out some cigarettes. And my sister asked me if I wanted some, so I started smoking. Then I never stopped.
What did you think of smoking when you first tried it?
I thought it was cool. Everyone would sneak to smoke. Like, we used to go behind this wall and we'd smoke. we'd go back there and we'd see people smoking, and we'd just smoke cigarettes and chill there all day. After a while, everyone stopped going there, and we just smoked wherever.
Did you think people paid more attention to you when you smoked?
We always thought they did, but I don't really think they were. We didn't really care, though.
Did you ever look at anybody and think they looked cool smoking?
Sometimes. It was just mainly me and my friends.
Has your smoking habit changed at all since you've been doing this?
I smoke more.
Do you find you inhale deeper?
Yeah. My boyfriend yells at me because I smoke cigarettes so fast. He's always like, "Why do you smoke so fast? What the hell?"
How much are you smoking a day now?
I smoke almost 2 packs a day. It costs a lot of money, but it's expensive habit.
Are you finding it difficult to smoke in school?
Yeah, we have more hall ladies, so me and my friends just go outside. It's easier. I mean, we're seniors and we can leave. Some friends ask me to smoke in the bathroom, but I don't want to take the risk to get caught, so I don't.
Do your friends have cars?
Some of them do.
Do any of your friends still hide it from their parents?
Some of them do. Some of them don't.